Hey guys, Finny74 here. Welcome back to another Star Wars Jedi Fallen Order video. So in this video, we'll be checking out quite a few cutscenes and just parts of the film. So we'll be checking out the Order 66 scenes and just walking you through a bit of that gameplay and showing you what the game's about, really. As well as towards the end of the video, you're definitely going to want to stick around because I'll be showing you how I got this. Pretty cool, new lightsaber, as well as being able to do this. So, yeah. Hope you guys enjoy, and I will see you later. Peace.
We will begin with physical preparation. First, though, we have orders. Braca is secure. We move out from Maegito shortly.
Yes!
You must...
Master? Are you okay?
Something is...
No! No! What's happening? Why did the commander just...
Padawan, something terrible is happening. The clones have betrayed us. There are no answers to your questions. Not yet. We need to get off this ship. Quickly. Get to the escape pods. Use the maintenance halls. We trained for this. Do you remember?
Yes, Master. Well, what about you?
I will create a distraction and meet you. If I am not there when you arrive, depart without me. I will find you on Braca. Do you understand?
Yes, Master.
They're coming. I will seal the blast doors, but if any cross your path, do not hesitate. Go. And may the Force be with you. Go! Go!
There he is! Shoot to kill!
No! Stop!
The pole's on the move. We're gonna need backup.
Need to pull that to get through. This doesn't make any sense. What's going on?
Do we have eyes on the Jedi? No sign of the little one. Search everywhere. You can't have gone far. Air's off again. Wait! What's that noise? Hold this room. I'll search the area. Reporting casualties. T'Pol has taken out multiple squads. Shoot on sight. Copy that.
I understand. What changed?
What was that? Someone's in the maintenance halls.
I think I'm near the turbo lift. Not much further after that.
I have eyes on the small Padawan. He's in the turbo of it.
I've got this. Just need to keep moving.
Take him out! Let me go after him!
Padawan, your lightsaber!
I'm sorry, Master!
Keep climbing! I'll meet you up ahead!
Thank you.
right, just ahead. You must activate it if we're to escape.
Yes, Master.
We have to pull pin to the airlock. Send backup. Zara's pole is on the other side of that door? Yeah, but he won't be getting through. Taking far too long to cut through these doors with that lightsaber. We'll just wait here until he's surrounded. Then move in. What's that sound? Get ready!
Move, Padawan! We have to leave now! Padawan, it is time for instruction. Your fear cost me my life. Weakness. Your will is weak. You lack discipline. You let me die, Padawan. You let fear break your connection to the Force. I would have survived had you not been so weak. Yes. My blood is on your hands, apprentice. You are a failure. A weakling. A traitor. You are no Jedi!
No! Nothing.
He's not Koa's plan. You can't say I didn't warn you.
Leave me alone.
Leave you? Alone? Lost? And defenseless in this dangerous place? Never.
Okay, enough of this. Who are you really?
Taran Malakos.
former Jedi, like yourself. We have much in common.
I doubt that.
Oh? We both survived the Purge. My troops betrayed me. I was forced to strike them down, and I escaped to this desolate place. To the darkness here. It almost took me. But I conquered it.
You're the one the Knight Brothers follow.
Yes. Well, these savages only respect strength. And as we both know, the Force is a most powerful ally.
No, you used the Force to seize power. That's everything the Jedi stood against.
These are dark times! They will consume us if we do not stand with each other.
I don't need your help.
That broken lightsaber, it has a different tale. You saw something in there, didn't you? Something terrible. There are many such places here in Dathomir. Join my family. I can teach you how to control its power.
Join my family, and I will teach you to control the power. Familiar words, Malikos.
Sister Merin, you overstep your bounds.
For years, you said the Jedi orchestrated the massacre that killed my sisters. Yet here one stands. And you seek only to bring him into your family.
You were told to deal with it. Clearly you lack the power, little witch!
Power? You are mad, Malikos. Dathomir has unmade you. And my misplaced loyalty has allowed you to lead the Knight Brothers astray. Unlike the Jedi, the Knight Sisters of Dathomir do not turn on their kind. Our bond is eternal.
Your sisters are dead!
Yes. Their graves are all around you.
Time to go.
Foolish girl! This power is beyond your control!
You both shall learn. When you face one Knight Sister of Dathomir, you face us all!
Seer, tell Grace to get the Mantis running.
What's happening?
A Night Sister. She raised the dead. They're after me.
Whoa. And you're leading them here? Captain, prepare for takeoff.
I got dead witches crawling all over my ship!
Just go!
Did you find the tomb? Your master's lightsaber.
I saw him. Master T'Pol, I saw the day he died. I saw what I did.
Cal.
Now it's destroyed. I couldn't save him.
Cal, you were only a child.
No. No, I know I could have helped him if I'd been stronger and braver, if I would have listened to him. I could have helped him. I know it.
Cal, it's time I told you everything that happened to me when I escaped the Empire. They brought Shirley in the room. And when I saw her eyes, they showed me what I had caused. She was an inquisitor. And something in me gave. And I lost all control. And I tapped into the dark side. And I killed them all. Every last one of them. Except for her. And for years, I couldn't forgive myself. I was a wreck because I had all this rage. And I tried pushing it down, but there was no hiding from myself. And all I wanted to do was die. But then I learned about the Holocron. A spark of hope that there could be a future, that we could move on. Get up. I can't change what I did, no more than you can change what happened to your master. It's in the past, but Cal, you have to make a choice to move on.
How?
You're gonna start with this. You are going to build a new one. Cal, you will be tested.
Yeah, but I'm ready.
I don't mean just here. Every Jedi faces the dark side. And it's very easy to fail.
You're still struggling with the dark side, even after cutting yourself off from the Force.
We will always struggle. But that is the test. It's the choice to keep fighting that makes us who we are.
I guess it's about time I find out who I am.
Failure's not the end, my friend.
That's goodbye.
The time's come. This may be the last you see of me. I can sense the doom of the Jedi Order is upon us. No! Failure is not the end. It is a necessary part of the path. Hope will always survive in those who continue to fight. Like you, BD-1. I believe you will find someone just as brave and persistent as you have been. And you will help them as you have helped me. But your memory will be completely lost. Are you sure you want to do this? Beginning total memory encryption. Only with a trusted connection will your memories be restored. I believe in you, as I always have. And I believe in whom you choose to replace me. Friend.
Your memories. You risked them for me. Yeah, I believe in you too, brother.
can't beat us.
I should move back. Jedi is dangerous.
That guy needs backup to kill you.
Come on, buddy.
Look, below us. Don't like our chances here. Come on, Jedi. Fight us. I can't fight anymore. I can't catch him. Just stand there. Do something. They can't hold me, Ted. Can they?
Planet apart.